So it's just one early morning that he came and took me from where I was sleeping. I just heard that some people want to come and pick me before I noticed. I was just kidnapped there. I'm not happy staying at the church. I have my own life to live. I can't live my own life. I can't go to do what I want to do. I can't live a daily Monday to day activities. I can't do these chains. I've never gone off my two legs. Is that an hospital? That's not an hospital, and that is not the kind of life anybody wants to live.
I was brought there by my parents for a bit of time. I was on chains for 8 months, and after 8 months, I was left. They have weekly services that we attend, church services. We have night meetings and all that, Bible classes that we attend on Tuesday.
They are constant prayer now. Prayer. This one, don't go about three. Where there's so many people. Where don't go here for 3 times. No one ever reaches the sacred hospital. So they come for prayer. If I don't see them for next, they go wrong. Men don't put me for trouble. That's why I've been saying them. When I say them, they okay. I lose the day. If the men of them are, where they go to, I don't lose them. I only this one. Never did it. That's why I never lose them. Oh, now family they feed them, nobody they feed them. All your family they come for church. Some come in every day. Some come in a week. Some live in a little. They put in my mama day with mama day. This one now, my mama day. This one now, the daughter day. If you say come for the deliverance, I put deliverance. Do prayer for today. They say it's not getting mad more. Nobody you can't go in the day. Nobody day starts.
Let's call the spade a spade. There is a difference between hospital and spiritual. There are two things entirely. I have taken to Yaba psychiatric to hospital. Ask him. No solution. I have taken him to Fingers of God, Rehabilitation Home. No solution. I have taken to Synagogue Church of Foundation for prayer. No solution. Until I met my father in the Lord. It is not better. He roam about, take drugs, do a lot of torture. I have spent a lot of money.